Big day.
Fri-yay.
Big day.
Fri-yay. It is a big day.
Sneezing all morning, thanks to you.
Right? So we talked about this yesterday. I was going to show you a picture of ragweed, guys, and I snapped this. This is like in my yard, around some of the edges of my yard where you find ragweed typically. You see it, you know, on the sides of roads too. It's not the yellow plant that's out there. That's goldenrod, okay? This is ragweed. It has like these corn-like little stalks, okay? And it's everywhere. And if you're suffering from seasonal allergies right now, this is the culprit. And it lasts right up until we get our first hard freeze, you know, sometimes in like mid-October, something like that. So it's gonna be a while before we get some relief. One little tidbit, ragweed typically releases most of its pollen late morning and early afternoon. So if you go outside and do your activities early in the morning and then head back inside, maybe you get a little more relief that way. But it's tough getting around the ragweed this time of the year. It's always a tough season for seasonal allergies.